Sam Elementary's English in the Morning. This week we're going to do some more greetings. What are greetings? We talked about it last week. Do you remember? Greetings means to say hello, okay? To say hello. Real quick, I want to review last week's, okay? So I want grades 1, 2, and 3 to ask the question, and grades 4, 5, and 6 to answer. So 1, 2, and 3, ready? How are ya? 4, 5, and 6, all right. Four, five, and six, what happened? 4, 9, 1, 2, 3, how are ya? 4, 5, 6, all right. Little bit better, little bit better. And now, 4, 5, 6, how's it going? 1, 2, 3, pretty good, all right? So, 4, 5, 6, how's it going? 1, 2, 3, pretty good! Oh, 4, 5, 6. It's a very sad day when the little bitty kids are much louder than you. But it's all right, we'll practice some more next week. This week, we have a few more words that we're going to go through. 这个礼拜我们继续我们的打招呼的这个主题, huh? And we've got a couple new students to help us out. One old and one new, huh? One old and one new. And we need another... Do we have another microphone?
Crazy.
What happened?
I can't find my pencil.
Everybody give it.
Okay, so the first one everybody, how are ya?
I'm
going crazy. What is crazy? 疯了啊, so how are ya? I'm going crazy, 我快要疯掉. Oh, that went down to mom. Ready? What happened? What does what happened mean? Hey, 怎么回事? 发生什么事? I can't find my pencil. 他为什么突然要疯掉了? Hey, 他找不到他的铅笔, 所以他一直在, oh! 你们应该没有发生过这个事情吗? 有啊! 哦,好像刚好也都是在上我的课。不要上课的时候找铅笔,你要上课前先找好了哈。 And the next one!
哎呀!
I'm going, but not.
What happened?
I can't find my pencil.
Okay, so the question is the same. Wendy is the younger. First one, ready? How are ya? I'm going nuts. What are nuts? Peanuts. Walnuts. Peanuts is all. Coconuts. What are peanuts? 花生, what are walnuts?
皮夹不是啊,
oh, wallet, oh, 有一点像啊, huh? Walnut 是核桃, right? 核桃, and what is coconut?
椰子,
right? So a nut 是外面外壳很硬, 然后里面有东西可以吃, huh? 像皮夹, 花生这样. So I'm going nuts, 我去...
果实,
好奇怪。 可是, 英文就可以这么讲, huh? 好奇怪的说法, 可是可以这么说。 And last one!
How are ya?
I'm going banana.
What happened?
I can't find my pencil.
So same question again, ready? How are ya? I'm going bananas. What are bananas?
香蕉。
香蕉，我去香蕉。更奇怪哈，可是英文就是那么奇怪哈。英文可以用这些比较好笑的说法，说我要疯掉了哈，都是一样的意思哈。So I'm real quick, Benny, how are ya?
I'm
going crazy. How are ya?
I'm going nuts.
How are ya?
I'm going bananas.
What happened?Practice these this week. 你这个礼拜可以练习。遇到我，我会问你啊 ，Hey, how are you? Hey, how's it going? 你要心理准备要回答我。你跟同学也可以练习哈。And let's give our two student helpers a big hand. Everybody, Jerry and Regina. And our two teacher helpers. And me.And 我自己的贵宾们